key competences. Lifelong learning has become a necessity for all people. We need to develop our skills and competences throughout our lives. Not only for our personal fulfillment and our ability to actively engage with the society in which we live, but for our ability to be successful in significantly changing world of work. Competence is defined as a demonstrated ability to apply knowledge, skills, and attitudes for achieving desirable results. Skill is defined as ability to carry out managerial or technical tasks. Attitude means, in this context, the cognitive and relational capacity. If skills and knowledge are the accompaniments, attitudes are the glue which keep them together. Knowledge represents the set of know what and can be described by operational descriptions. The European Reference Framework of Key Competences was defined in the Recommendation on Key Competences for Lifelong Learning. The Reference Framework sets out 8 key competences: communication in the mother tongue, communication in the foreign languages, mathematical competence and basic competences in science and technology, digital competence, learning to learn, social and civic competences, sense of initiative and entrepreneurship, cultural awareness and expression. The key competences are all considered equally important, because each of them can contribute to a successful life in a knowledge society. I encourage everyone involved to make the best use of this reference tool.